After three league wins in a row, the Reds now face Liverpool at Oakland with the chance of recording a famous double over them after one win at Anfield earlier in the season. But controversy lay ahead. It was Liverpool who almost took the lead. Chris Morgan cleared this effort off the line from Michael Owen. Steadily got into the game and began to play some attractive football. Scott Jones eventually knocked a long ball forward, which found its way to Bjorktoft. He slipped it to Bullard, who put the ball into the box, where Redfern turned and shot to finish 1-0 up. The Reds on as we came forward again. This Bjorktoft shot went straight to the keeper. But as half time approached, Liverpool got an equaliser. Leonardson found space on the left to run into the box and set up the German Karl-Heinz Riedle. Into the second half and the controversy began. Firstly, Darren Barnard was sent off for an unfortunate trip from Michael Owen. Down to 10 men, they struggled to break down the flowing football Liverpool were producing, and the visitors would have taken the lead, but David Watson produced two brilliant saves to deny Leonardson. Soon after, Liverpool did go in front, when Riedler unleashed an unstoppable shot from 30 yards to score his second of the game. Ugly scenes then followed at Oakwell. Referee Gary Willard ruled that this challenge by Chris Morgan on Michael Owen deserved a red card. In the melee that followed, a spectator ran onto the pitch to get at the referee, and only the quick thinking of Janard de Fjortov prevented the situation being much worse. When play finally resumed, Danny Wilson brought on substitute Georgie Ristoff, as nine men Barnsley battled to try and get something from the game. inspirational form, and after he stole the ball from the Liverpool defence, Phil Babb brought him down for a Barnsley penalty. Neil Redfern completed the fireback as he converted the penalty for his second goal of the game. In the end, it wasn't to be enough, and the Liverpool free kick, Steve McManaman stole in to score the winning goal.